Hello everyone! Regatta OS version 23, codename Honeycomb. This Linux-based operating system has gained a lot of popularity in recent years due to its user-friendly interface and focus on gaming, making it a top choice for gamers and tech enthusiasts alike. KDE Plasma 5.27. The latest release of Regatta OS comes with the latest version of KDE Plasma version 5.27. One of the major highlights of this release is the tile support for users with large monitors. This feature allows users to tile their windows in a variety of layouts by simply pressing the Super plus T keyboard shortcut. You can also configure the layout to your liking. Another notable change in KDE Plasma 5.27 is the improved in Wayland support. Wayland is a new display protocol that replaces the traditional Zork protocol. With Regatta OS 23, you can now easily select the Wayland session from the login screen. Depending on your hardware, the Wayland session can provide an improvement in FPS and game fluidity. The system settings panel has also been updated to include a section that allows users to set permission for app deliveries in Flatpak format. This feature gives users full control of their Flatpak apps, allowing them to manage their apps with ease. Wayland session. In addition to Zork session, Regatta OS 23 now comes with the Wayland session. You can easily switch between the two sessions from the login screen, depending on your preference. The Wayland session offers a smoother experience, especially for those who use their computer for gaming. Improvements in Regatta OS applications. Regatta OS 23 also brings some improvements and fixes to its applications. Game Access, in particular, has received several updates, including improvements in synchronization with the Epic Games Store launcher. The installation game has also received new fixes, and the Steam and Epic Games button should no longer repeat the execution of the same game. The synchronization with the Epic Games Store launcher allows games installed in the Epic launcher to be displayed in the Game Access installed list. This feature allows you to launch your games from the Game Center of Regatta OS. However, for games installed using Game Access to appear on the Epic Games Store, it will be necessary to start installing the title in the Epic launcher. Regatta OS Store. The Regatta OS Store has also received some updates, including a more suitable message when an app is not found using the sidebar search. Users can also find a link to suggest new apps. The Regatta OS App Store now notifies you when it's necessary to restart the system. If the NVIDIA driver is already available on the system, when installing a different version of the driver, the current version will be automatically removed, avoiding an installation error. Regatta OS Update. The Regatta OS Update Manager has also received some updates. It will now try to handle problems involving the server connection that may occur when updating software repositories and their mirrors around the world, as well as downloading packages. This change helps solve a recurring problem when there are a large number of packages to update. Updates from modern hardware. Regatta OS 23 comes with the Linux Kernel 6.2, which provides better support for new hardware and ensures bug fixes and security fixes are current. This version of the kernel offers improved support for modern hardware, which means that users will have fewer issues with hardware compatibility. This is particularly important for users who rely on the latest hardware for their work or gaming needs. With the latest kernel version, users can expect better performance, stability and security. In addition to better hardware support, Regatta OS 23 includes updated drivers for various components such as graphic cards, sound cards and water adapters. This update ensures that users can take full advantage of their hardware capabilities and experience better performance and stability. Improved desktop experience. Regatta OS 23 features a redesigned desktop environment that is both modern and user-friendly. The new desktop environment is based on the GNOME 3.38 desktop environment and offers several enhancements and improvements. One of the most noticeable changes is the new dark mode that is available in the desktop environment. The dark mode is not only aesthetically pleasing, but also reduces eye strain and saves battery life on laptops and mobile devices. Regatta OS 23 also includes a new application launcher, which makes it easy to find a large application. The new launcher is more customizable and allows users to group applications and access them easily. Enhanced security features. Security is a critical concern for any operating system, and Regatta 23 takes it seriously. This version of the operating system includes several new security features that enhance user privacy and protect against cyber threats. One of the new security features is the improved firewall, which provides better protection against network attacks. The new firewall includes enhanced rules that can detect and block suspicious network traffic, preventing unauthorized access to the system. RegattaOS 23 also includes an updated version of the App Armor Security Framework. This framework helps to confine the application and prevent them from accessing sensitive data or resources. With the updated version, users can be assured that their applications are running in a secure environment and cannot be compromised by cyber threats. Conclusion: RegattaOS 23 is a powerful and user-friendly operating system that is packed with features and enhancements. Whether you are a professional user, a student, or a gamer, this operating system has something to offer. With improved hardware support, a modern desktop environment, and enhanced security features, RegattaOS 23 is a choice for anyone looking for a reliable and secure operating system. If you are interested in trying out RegattaOS 23, you can download it for free from the official website. The installation process is straightforward and there is plenty of documentation and support available to help you get started. If you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.